since Meghan and her husband Prince Harry decided to uproot and move to the US, quitting their roles within the royal family. A reported row between the Duchess of Sussex and the Duchess of Cambridge has dominated discussion. Ashley Pearson, a royal reporter, told Amazon Prime's 2020 documentary Harry and Meghan, The Next Step, that part of the tension was due to Kate and Meghan being unable to strike up a solid friendship. She said, initially Harry and Meghan moved in together, on Kensington Palace grounds. They had a rather small cottage, I think it was just two bedrooms. It wasn't grand or especially big, but it was very close to William and Kate. I think the hopes were that Kate would help Meghan adjust, and the two women would become fierce and loyal friends, and would be joined at the hip, and everything would go smoothly. But Ms. Pearson said that ultimately this is not what happened, and the pair have really not forged the kind of friendship royal insiders were hoping they would. She added, they are by all means cordial, but I don't believe they are close friends. I think Meghan and Kate probably don't have all that much in common and they're both fully formed adult women. They're not teenagers you take on a trip together. Meghan's strain within the glare of the public eye became apparent during a 2019 trip to South Africa, where she detailed having difficulties within the role. These claims were replicated in 2020's Finding Freedom, a pro-Sussex biography, when a friend told co-authors Carolyn Durand and Omid Scobie that Meghan confided that she gave up my entire life for this family. She added, I was willing to do whatever it takes. But here we are. It's very sad. One of the Meghan's friends also told the Daily Mail that, it's obvious that Kate and William do not approve of their choice and that you could cut the tension with a knife, after they made their last royal appearance in March last year.